This photo is from 1860. As per the husband's British Military General Service Medal, he is a veteran of the Peninsular Wars, meaning he fought off Napoleon and the French army. And on the other side, this photo is from 1858 of Quartermaster Fabry of the 1st Hussars, one of the last surviving veterans of Napoleon's army, as shown by his St. Helene medal here. And again,